Welcome to A Shot of Rock. I am your host, Alex, and I am here super excited today to talk to you about a new CD.
The new CD is
The Illuminator by the band Cage9. A couple months ago, they released a video for their single, Everything You Love Will Someday Die. I remember listening to it and sharing it on the page and being super excited about it, not being able to wait until they got more out. It's here! On June 3rd, the band released their CD, Illuminator, on the EMP label group. Let me give you a rundown on the band itself. So we have Evan, vocals and guitar, Brian, drums, Leslie, bass, and Matt, guitar. The band is from Los Angeles, even though it started in Panama City, Panama. That's my dog. The band has released 6 albums, that's 100 songs, and they have sold 25,000 physical copies. If all the albums are like Illuminator, then shit, I need them all. And they have toured with a shit ton of bands. They have opened for Ozzy, In This Moment, Seether. They even shared the bill with Seven Dust, Hell Yeah, How Have I Not Seen You Yet. On the album, we have 13 tracks. Open the Sky, Gallows, Starry Eyes, Everything You Love Will Someday Die, Oscuro, Black Horse, Death of a Dragon. Nikki, get out of there! Nikki, come on, baby. You're so pretty. I'm gonna butcher this one, so I'm just gonna put the name right here because I can't say it. Birds of Prey, Martyr, Ghost, Illuminator, and Take Back Tomorrow. So this album, once I finally got to actually listen to it, holy shit, just blew my fucking mind. One song in, knew this was gonna be one of my favorite albums. If you haven't listened to Everything You Love Will Someday Die, you fucking need to. This album is so hot that it made me take my clothes off. Cage9's album, Illuminator, seriously is one of the best albums I think I've ever listened to. I can listen to it front to back, back to front, in between, mixed around. It's gonna be one of my favorites forever. In summary, Cage9's album is fucking phenomenal. You need to get it. Seriously, one of the best albums that I've ever fucking listened to. That's it for A Shot of Rock. I'm your host, Alex. That ball of fuzz is Nikki. And this has been my review of Cage9's new album, Illuminator. It was out on June 3rd. You need to get your hands on it as soon as fucking possible. And we'll see you at the Rock Show.